any point of time, if you have this for some time, I want you to just, whenever possible, even before tomorrow, have a look at something, write down the Sarigama Padanisan, then try to understand this. For example, at any point of time, you're going to look at the middle note and the note yes. above it mm-hmm. and note below it.
Yes.
For example, if it is the principal note is Ma, then you're going to look at the fourth note and the fifth note will take the top line and the third will take the bottom line. So this is the concept of Gamaka.
Mm-hmm.